Welcome to the Wow Lifeboat Freedom podcast and YouTube, where Wow stands for Wellness Offers Wealth. This is episode 15. We offer multiple residual income streams. The average millionaire has 7 residual income streams. How many income streams do you have now? It'd be good to take an inventory of that. Perhaps you have a day job, maybe even a second or third job, stock market funds, Social Security, real estate rentals, maybe a 401k or pension funds. Maybe you're getting royalties from a book or a movie. Well, there's really good news. There's no experience or education required for what we have to offer you. We're offering you multiple residual income streams. Many people will say that if you're going to start your own business, you need a unique selling proposition. And that's the thing that makes you stand out among the competition. But with the media frenzy, it's so easy to get copied with a twist. So you need a backup plan. Some income streams can be hurt overnight by things like a virus pandemic, like we're experiencing now during the recording in 2020. Maybe you have a personal illness or injury and you can't work. Maybe the stock market investments are affected or you can't do your day job. It's really important and valuable to have multiple residual, lasting and growing income that keep on coming whether you're still working or not, versus primarily linear income, which is what most people depend on, where you're trading time for money. A massage therapist does a massage, gets paid for it. We offer the residual kind where you work up front. Our Wow Lifeboat Freedom video system provides a system that can grow appreciably in 6 to 12 months with only 2 to 4 yeses, thumbs up by committed partners to the video in 14 days or less. And then they help their 2 to 4 partners do the same. So after 28 days, they don't have to work with the video at all. So once you get done with the 28 days, you can put the first lifeboat on autopilot, typically purchasing a minimum amount per month to keep the income growing and coming. And then you can choose another of the lifeboat companies and do as many as you wish. So it's good not to put all your eggs in one basket where you're vulnerable to country economy, stock market, pandemic, family illness, or physical changes that affect your day job. Possible next steps. View episode 7, which 8 companies to choose from. If you went into a breakfast cafe and all they sold was oatmeal, would you stay? We like giving choices. So you can choose a company to start with at www.lifeboatfreedomoptions.com. And if you have questions or are interested, get back with the person that referred you. And if no one else did, email me, julie@jpwowprograms.com. I will help you. Podcasters, we hope you give us a good written review on iTunes. YouTubers, we hope you like the video and subscribe. Remember, stay positive, focused, and determined because where the mind goes, energy flows.